I hear that you have allowed Jesus to come into your life. And I was wondering, how does that work for you on a day-to-day, considering your line of work, mate? That I have made my apologies by my own God for abusing a very holy day to get you clinked up and battered.